I think this is really refreshing. The car business, certainly on the retail side, hasn't changed for about 50 years. So actually thinking about what customers want, how they might want to buy cars, and trying something different, it's a really bold move from Hyundai. Cars in shops are quite unusual, but people are quite used to going around and kicking tyres, having a look inside. And as long as they're welcomed in and able to do that, I think they'll find it quite enticing.